Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to look at the basic method to print an envelope in Microsoft Word. These steps include adding the recipient and return addresses, changing the envelope size, fonts, and address positions, and reviewing the print settings. I'll be using Word from Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for Mac, Word for the web, or Word for mobile. To begin, select Mailings in the ribbon, followed by Envelopes in the Create group. When the Envelopes and Labels dialog box appears, enter the recipient's address into the Delivery Address text box. And then enter the return address into the text box. Or select Omit if you don't want to include a return address because it's already printed on your envelope. To change the envelope size, fonts, and address positions, select the Options button. When the Envelope Options dialog box appears, select an envelope size. Size 10 is the default here in the United States, but you're likely using a different size if you're mailing a greeting card. The dimensions are listed for each option. Next, select the font button for the delivery or return address. When the envelope address or envelope return address dialog box appears, you can select a new font, style, size, and color. When you're finished, select the OK button. Now you can use the increment arrows in the From Left or From Top menus to move the delivery or return address to a new position on the envelope. Note that the movements will appear live in the preview at the bottom of the dialog box. To review the print settings, select the Printing Options tab. From there, the image with the blue outline will show if the envelope should be loaded face up or face down and vertically or horizontally in your printer. As you can see, my envelope should be loaded vertically face up in the center of the tray. You can change these options, however, Word has likely selected the best options based on your printer. Next, select the OK button. And then ensure that your printer is turned on and the envelope is loaded into the tray. Now select the Print button. If you used a return address, select the Yes or No button in the dialog box asking if you want to save the return address as the new default. Your envelope should now print.
We'll cover the advanced processes for adding images to envelopes and using mail merge with envelopes in upcoming tutorials. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to print specific pages and sections in Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to cover in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful.
Thank you so much for watching.